someone would deal with the assholes that hijacked our water. We need the juice to turn on the UVs. Get on top and activate the windmill, will ya?
Return Thomas to May his infection-weary body find peace in its return to nature.
And whoa! Will you look at that?
Never suffer another such denigration, our Lord.
I wonder what the hell is going on in the central loop since PK's restricted access. Some say the renegades are about to attack.
You know,
My dad was known for being discreet. Had lots of high-end clients. Was a one-man operation, did it all himself. He had his special blend of poison for every pest and his very own MO for disinfection. He was proud of that. One day, some shady guy offered a small fortune to eradicate a problem in muddy grounds. The client made a big deal about disinfecting the place afterwards, even provided a special cutting board.
At an angle, and...
voila! Finally, something good exists in this rotting world.
I haven't finished yet.
It looks finished?
You will be finished if I give you an incomplete bow.
Seized him after a lunatic killed a bunch of people in March 2024. God knows who's got him now.
Pilgrim, how's New Paris holding up? I have a cousin there.
Thank you.
Container detected.
Sometimes I venture out at street level, just look at the shops and signs before the fall. Don't know why, but they fascinate me. Thanks, Aiden. It's nice to have a safe spot in the middle of this chaos.
So much work to do.
Crazy prices!
I'll never finish it before winter.
What do you need?
Yeah, I'll take that. That'll help. You got, I need. Why not? Definitely. Decisive. You're always welcome back.
You exhaust yourself working your whole life, and then you get cancer or suffer a heart attack.
Is that all you have to say to me, you know?